It's a Sunday night here. It was a good call.
Right.
See, that's the new hotel they built there. You see this big one? With the square?
Yeah. So this Long Bay bungalow place.
Yeah.
Something similar to this was in the...
Look at this place, eh? Your bridge to Turkey. Look at the wheel, eh? It's huge. Yeah.
For maintenance.
Yeah.
There's another wheel too here, you know this?
Yes. One sec, sorry. I'm trying to see. Smoky Beach is... See, these are my vibes. Chilled, but like still people. This is all me, man.
So yeah, these are the ones that I was telling you about, like restaurants. They're like two levels. Walking down JBR, Jumeirah Beach Residences. I was here 5 years ago and it wasn't, there was a lot of development here, but it looks like they've added a lot more clubs and restaurants. And obviously if you look to the right, Blue Waters Island is completely developed now. When I was here 5 years ago, they were still in the process of making the Ain Dubai, the wheel, which is twice the size of the London Eye. So I'll just flip the camera for you guys. can see the size of it. It's massive. Especially when you get right up to it, like right next to it, it's huge. The London Eye was great. It was the pioneer. It was the first one to, you know, kind of start the idea, but this is definitely taken over. Just in terms of sheer size, and also it's just much nicer to look at, in my opinion, than the London Eye now. Time is at 3:55 in the morning. Yeah. I'm just saying, like, here, I don't know. There's a vibe here at JBR. I just like. Yeah. It's peaceful. I can't describe it. But.
Oh, I was gonna tell you another night. Good place. Everybody's been telling me in Canada to go to is Salt.
Salt?
Yeah. It's not expensive, but it has like.
It's back home in Toronto, or it's here? Here? Oh, it's here.
It's a Dubai thing.
Oh wow. Yeah, this is sick. Sofitel is the hotel we usually stay at. We're here. Yeah, Sofitel or Movenpick.
If you want, I'm down to
I think this restaurant's new. I don't remember this restaurant here. Abu Ali. The famous JBR. Oh my god. there a club? I don't know why it's so busy here. It might be like a beach club. Oh, there's something over there. There's like some red, I can see a sign. Yeah, I can see a sign there. I just want some serious pan on my